Northwest Whitfield was looking to make school history. A win tonight will give the Bruins a playoff victory in back-to-back seasons for the first time ever. Fayette County making mistakes right out of the gate. First drive, they fumble, and it's pounced on by the Bruins' Jaden Santiago. Points come a little late. Quarterback Owen Brooker will shoot it right down the middle, and check out the catch by Ray Morrison. Nice grab. He zigzags 45 yards into the red zone. Then Adrian Reyes will cap it off. His senior year, how about an untouchable touchdown there? 7-0 Bruins. More where that came from. Northwest wins it 36-33.